Welcome back to Slay the Spire. Time for the Watcher. Let's go! Let's see if we can beat Ascension level 2 with him. These are gold, choose a rare colorless card. You know what? Red emboss relic. Okay. Green. It's on the right hand side. So we got the right hand side. Oh. There we go. Pressure point. Okay. Done. Exit. Okay. I have a plan. Yep. So the plan is coming together. Kinda. Then we fight here. We prep this. Okay. Take three. We actually get more out of it. There we go. All right. So you're set up. So we focus on you. Okay. There we go. We're just here waiting. Jeez. There we go. These ones should be. Power card should be upgraded. Okay. Clear. Take one. Nice. We have to do this because it's what I've been setting up for. This is gonna hurt. We're dead. God damn it, we go do the daily. Draft. Ooh. Infinity Blade. Slash. Set up. Dodge and roll. Dodge and roll. Slice that, slice Jackable Trades, Cloak and Dagger, that one, that one, that one, that one. It's a really crappy deck. Not what I wanted. Okay. Slice. We remove setup. Zero cost cards. Oh, it's gonna hurt. There we go. Bam. Sheaves. Okay. Good amount of damage. We don't need any more. Can't upgrade. Alright. Maybe we don't need to worry about that. Two damage. That's gonna hurt. There we go. None of them. Go to the shop. Nice. Spin the wheel of destiny. Gold. Infinite blades. All right. We're getting there. We're getting there. There we go. Accuracy. Damn it. Okay. Split. And then... Whee! Done. None of them. Good, good, good. Infinity blades, flash of steel, slice, slice, slice. We do that. Good. Nice, nice, nice. Nice. Take three. Then we just need to do 15 damage, which we can do right there. That was really nice. Oh look, fusion hammer, because we can no longer smith anyway. We just may as well get another thing that we can play. Shop right there, so we'll go to that shop. I'm gonna get rid of the dagger throw. Nice. We don't need any of them. Nice. Heal. This way. We remove. Dagger throw. Start the game with shivs. Okay. Nice. Bam. And we don't want any of them. Then we fight these guys. Nice. Let's just do that. Weaken them all. There we go. Ooh. Whenever you apply poison, apply an additional one. We're not poison. Oi. Okay. Ow. Nice. Ooh. Zero cost one? That's actually quite nice. And then we get rid of that. Accuracy, deflect, infinity, acrobatics, we get rid of that, do that. We get rid of that one, we do that and that. Okay. That one, just drawing. Okay. Dodge and roll. It's gonna hurt. Yep. There we go. This helps. What do we remove? Realistically, acrobatics can go now. Finisher could be good. More shivs than that. Like, our deck is getting full, but it's all useful stuff. Okay. Now. Yeah. Ow. Hidden blade. Oh, this is working out. Oh, this is pain. We don't want any of them. We go this way. Upgrade skills, yes, please. And we don't want any more. Do we remove a card from our deck? Realistically. Yes. Oh no, 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 we don't. Actually, remove a slice. Why? Because I kind of want to thin it out now. Thank you. That was good. Okay. There we go. Let's do this one. Nah. We're filling up our deck a little bit too much. Good amount of damage. I do one damage each because of the thing. Good, and then no rest. All right. Okay. Oh, he's back already. There we go. Oh, that's actually really nice now. Blade dance, bang, bang, and then bang, 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 bang. Really good. Really good. And let me do that. Okay. Venom accuracy. There we go. I'm content with what we have. Let me go to this. barely alive. We're barely alive. Okay, so venom, that. Cloak. Deflect. Okay. 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 That was worked out okay. Well, footwork is actually going to help us out. Okay, we healed. Uh-oh. We only can play one card, so we have to make it. You do more damage. Yep. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I misplayed that. 2, 3. So close. Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, hit the subscribe button, small little notification bell to keep up to date. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.